Typhoon Dolphin continues to barrel toward Guam, and it's expected to make landfall on Friday. And now a couple of Red Cross volunteers from here in Hawaii are trying to get to Guam before the storm hits, because as we found out, their help will be much needed once the storm passes through.
There's a lot of different jobs that people have during a disaster. The most important ones right now are to deploy pre-landfall people like caseworkers that can assist exactly right after the disaster. And then nurses, of course, there's going to be a lot of problems with health and all of those things.
Typhoon Dolphin is expected to bring winds upwards of 120 miles per hour and heavy landfall to the island territory. We will continue to keep tracking the storm and keep you up to date with all the latest developments.